Hey, man. Some more South African hip hop for that ass. Nasty C. Eazy. Let's see what he's talking about. I think it's a music. Yeah, it's a music video. I already see Buddy on the screen already. But yeah, man, what we doing? That we doing. ShopStevieKnight.com. The merch is available for y'all in South Africa. For those who are interested, consider joining the Patreon family. We're getting it lit over there. What else? Follow me on IG, stv.night, you know what I'm saying? And that's what we gonna do. What we gonna do? I don't know what the hell that was. Let go.
Once again, man, thank you for coming out tonight.
The way you feel about me when the lights hit my jewelry. It's a lot of bad things, yeah, I'm right where I should be. Every blessing that I prayed for fell right down onto me. Stress-free, I'm moving. Stress-free, I'm moving easy. Easy.
Damn, I did not hear that chorus coming at all. Like, he was all over the place with that. But then that shit was hard. Rewind that shit back, bro. All right, let's go.
Stress-free, I'm moving. Stress-free, I'm moving easy. Easy.
That shit tough.
Easy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Easy. Ain't got no time to be fucking playing. I done lost my Rolex.
Ooh, I ain't got no time to be fucking playing. I lost my Rolex. I ain't got no time. Lost my Rolex, but I ain't. Alright, doubles. Bye bye. Alright.
No time to be fucking playing. I done lost my Rolex. I could give a fuck about a milli rock. Do you know how to pole dance?
I could give a fuck about a milli rock. Do you know how to pole dance? Alright. It's one of these type of records. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Let go.
You give a fuck about a milli rock. Do you know how to pole dance?
Yeah.
Do you know how to pole dance?
Yeah.
Summer, I'm a snowman. Hallelujah, time to eat. Came in this bitch with the heat. Came in all white, I'm a unicorn. Fuck the law, fuck the uniform. Can't believe that I was fucking pouring us black cars, nigga, you be yours. Ass club, I'm rude. I am not a crack addict, I'm a booty boy.
He said, I'm not a crack addict, I'm a booty boy. Like, I ain't no crack addict, I ain't fucking with the drugs. But crack booty wordplay, because the booty got the crack. I ain't fucking with the crack. Like, I don't like between them cheeks. I like the cheeks, but I don't like drugs. I like that ass. Fire, bro. And he ain't even really rapping. He's like some singing shit, but I fucks with it.
Ass club on the roof. I am not a crack addict, I'm a booty boy. In the jungle, that's where I was born. I go bananas inside the foreign.
Yo.
You change the way you feel about me when the lights hit my jewelry. It's a lot of bad things, yeah. I'm right where I should be. Every blessing that I prayed for fell right down onto me. Stress free, I'm moving. Stress free, I'm moving easy. Easy.
That shit tough, bro. Yeah, yeah. Okay, you about to rap now. Alright, let's go, C.
I want nothing but hundreds. I seen them see me, then their eyes was flooded. I wonder if it's cause I dress like an onion. Today I woke up, felt like taking a dump on some bitches. Bitch niggas, all the above, I got really rich. You ain't none but a bum, you silly bitch. I'm as hard as they come, get it, did you? Like how I don't get why we got some issues. Like I'm supposed to call to confirm I miss you. Keeping it vague if the shoe fits you. Keep it on and kick rocks, nigga. I'm so cocky, think my cock got bigger. I'm so hungry.
What did he say? I'm so cocky, think my cock got bigger. Is that what he said? Is that what he just said?
Keep it on and kick rocks, nigga. I'm so cocky, think my cock got bigger.
Yeah, what he said. I'm so cocky, I think my cock got bigger. That is a all right, bro.
Keep sip it on and kick rocks, nigga. I'm so cocky, think my cock got bigger. I'm so hungry, I eat pot, nigga. I'm expensive and
I'm so hungry, I eat pot.
He think my cock got bigger. I'm so hungry, I eat pot, nigga. I'm expensive and I'm worth a lot. If you get out of pocket, then so does the Glock, nigga. Y'all
If you get out of pocket, then so does the Glock. I mean, he don't strike me as one of those type of cats. He's just stunting because he's rapping. Unless he's in them streets like that. If he is, y'all let me know in the comments below. But I don't think he is. But I just think that was a little slick bar to say. You get out of pocket, so does my Glock. I pull my Glock out the pocket. If you out here acting crazy, if you out here acting crazy with me, I'm gonna act crazy with you. All right, let's go.
And God damn it, I like it. Say she disappointed. I used to be the apple of her eye. Bitch, bite me.
Hey man, why he? Hey. Never mind.
Disappointed, I used to be the apple of her eye. Bitch, bite me. I'm as blessed as they come, but I curse like I'm Riley. And frankly, I like this and I try not to though.
Ooh, I heard that Frank Sinatra. Where? Hold on, cuz.
Like it. Say she disappointed, I used to be the apple of her eye. Bitch, bite me. I'm as blessed as they come, but I curse like I'm Riley. And frankly, I like this and I try.
Frankly, I like this and I try. He's trying to say Frankie Sinatra, but it's like a... Hold on, let me catch
it. Bite me. I'm as blessed as they come, but I curse like I'm Riley. And frankly, I like this and I try not to though, cause it's unlike me. Say the ones who know the online me. Then I see you change the way you...
It was a Frank Sinatra bar, right? Or am I reaching? It sound like he blended like a Frank Sinatra in there, but saying he ain't gotta try.
Cause it's unlike me. Say the ones who know the online me. Then I see you change the way... I'm as blessed as they come, but I curse like I'm Riley. And frankly, I like this and I try not to.
Said, frankly, I should try not. I don't know what the fuck he's saying, but I heard a Frank Sinatra in there.
I'm as blessed as they come, but I curse like I'm Riley. And frankly, I like this and I try not to though, cause it's unlike me. Say the ones who know the online me. Then I see you change the way you feel about me when the lights hit my jewelry.
Light works.
It's a lot of light
works.
Be.
Yeah.
Every blessing that I prayed for fell right down onto me.
Yeah.
Stress free, I'm moving. Easy.
Yeah.
Easy.
This shit hard. He got him a slight little banger right there. I can hear it. I can see the girls dancing. I can see the fellas bopping. Yeah, that shit was tough, man. Like that last one I heard from him, Nasty C and T.I., they don't I understand where it came from. A lot of y'all said they filmed that, they shot that before all this crazy stuff had happened, which is kind of cool. But it was definitely not what I was expecting from Nasty C, especially with T.I. on the track. I thought they about to just rip that thing, but this is more along the lines of what I expect from Nasty C. You know what I'm saying? Just good music, to be honest. Like he could rap, but him, yeah, a lot of them over there just good music. But yeah, man, I fucks with it. If you fuck with the content, like and subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Join the Patreon family if you hadn't yet. Merch all day, every day. Follow me, IG, Stevie That Night. We out.